Hey guys, down at Abbott's Pool again. Plan today is the pirate ship with a camera at the bottom of its keel pointing forwards to see if we can see anything underwater. Plus I've got another camera on a little dinghy that's going to tow behind it. Now we have had a lot of rain, so the water's not clear at the best of times, but I think it'll be pretty murky anyway. But I've got nothing to lose, so we'll be putting the boats in the water. I did just throw some seed down for the ducks. Not quite sure why, but I did. So that's why there's so many of them just here. It looks like they're... those coots or moorhens? Well, they must be moorhens, because they haven't got the white flash on the front of their head. Anyway, we'll put the boat in and see what happens. I brought the Action Man rib to use as a rescue recovery if things go wrong. Right. See how we do this. Need to carry that. And this. Should be recording. So, bit of forwards. Stand clear of the camera. Plan today, let's see if we can do anything with the main camera. I'll just use it one-handed. How about using the other hand? could have brought a tripod, but I had both hands full and the backpack. Wind's blowing it round a bit. Come on. Either that or it was bumping into something underwater. Sorry, I was looking at the controls then, not the camera. Something's making it turn. Well, it might be underwater weed, I suppose, it's bumping into. Because the little rib being towed behind will be affecting the steering. Back. Too high up, isn't it? Right. I wonder if it was being bumped by fish. possible. I'm going to turn off the motor and let it just sit there. And while we're doing that, I'll just have a look at that moorhen. Right, now I'm going to throw some seed right out towards the boat. See if it attracts any fish underneath. storming. Let's have a look. Yeah, looks okay. I've already used this camera for about an hour doing something else. So I'm a bit worried the battery will go on this one. Seems to last for about 2 hours, so we should be okay. Ooh, sun's come out. There. That'll do.
That's it, guys. So, camera on there, camera on there, hat camera, main camera. So, four cameras. I don't know if I'll put them all on top of each other or just do separate videos from each one. That'll do.
Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.